Yeah, I made it all the way over here. And avoided all the trainers on the way. Yeah. You couldn't foresee my power? I don't really feel thank you for saw anything. Yeah, no cheating with them, they say. And then they call me a cheater. Let's see, are they going to use intimidate? Oh, nice. Looks like I hit them with a flamethrower. We're still faster. But Pyrus is just ground was like, haha, I can run on air. And then the Pyrus just, yeah, and oh, I can learn eruption. No, thank you. Eruption is such a fun move. Too bad Pillow doesn't have his best egg move, which is the fact. What's my mode? Hello, hi, sir. Hi, how are you? Yeah, whatever, man. Sure, you buy things with my money. I think that's called Poison Ivy. Papyrus should be able to easily take out a ground type. Yeah, see? Right. Wait. Go Crobat! You do know... Dot. Oh, that's why you're an executor trainer, and there's no Alolan form of it yet. Ooh. I'm sorry to hear about your loss. Down the executor. Oh no, it survived. No, wait, never mind. Okay, that's good one, Larry. Aha, my executor survived. I'm Psychic Herman. Did he just go? I had my eyes closed, so it doesn't count. Did he just try to pull my, I have my eyes closed so it doesn't count routine? Uh, Listen, psychic. You lost, like the nerd you are. Let's go through this tunnel. Do the power plant stuff. Got one escape route. Well, that was pointless. Wow, I want a Geodude, I guess? No. Something I want. Oh, hey. And since we've already not caught anything here, let's throw an Ultra Ball and get ourselves a Cubone. That works. There we go. The center of the skull where it shakes and then it's a plaintive and mournful sound. Yeah. Put a gun against his head. Nev. Nev, you have joined the party. I don't know why, but that was weird. Are there really no trainers here? Did I waste all of our time coming through here? Well, if I did, we got a Cubone, so that's at least not a complete waste of our time. It's every 20 steps with this goddamn lair. Excuse me. Oh, we got one of you too. Everything that's in this cave is just Pokemon, new trainers, and the TM Fling revive, so something useless to us. My god. Is Rock Tunnel just a complete waste of your time? Fine. Game, you're gonna be this obnoxious. The number of random encounters. Do I seriously not have any repels? Oh, I just gotta deal with it then, aren't I? Oh my Lord, Lord. Make it stop. Not now, Kenny. Well, that was a complete anger-inducing waste of time. One, two, three, four. Okay. Four Pokemon. I have four gym leaders I can challenge. And they're gyms. Next time gym's around. Four gym leaders. That's a lot. That'll be fun. 5 if I can go down to Blaine. I have a whooper. Go away. Go the F away. I think it's the same quagsire. I think it's the same. I don't care what you say, it's the same quagsire. Don't care what you screw you. Yeah, okay, thanks. Okay, I promise you it most assuredly won't happen again. Okay, yeah, see, I think we can still go through Seathrum Islands over to Cinnabar Island. And then go up to Oaks and get ourselves a Charmander. I think that'll be our next episode, actually. So, yeah. I think we're going to call it for right now. See you later.